Ariano Gogure Krebe Hajaru Eri Buzo Moto.
Isoko!
The Isoko national anthem was sung by the traditional rulers of the Isoko kingdoms as part of efforts in reigniting their commitment to the all-round development of Isoko people whom they represent. Addressing the gathering of kings, chiefs, and presidents general of different communities present at the event, the Odiologbo of Oyede Kingdom, Oriaga I, stressed that the interaction between the traditional institutions will no doubt create an avenue for understanding among the different kingdoms in Isoko land, while commending the monarchs for their support during his coronation and presentation of staff of office by the Delta State Governor, Dr. Ifeanyi Okowa. The Oyede monarch admonished his colleagues to continue with the team spirit, stressing that by so doing, the unity amongst them will continue to grow from strength to strength. He thanked the President General of Isoko Development Union, Chief Idu Amade, and other bodies for their support to the growth and development of Isoko land.
We pray that it will be sustained and rotational so that it will create avenue for the royal fathers to interact among themselves and different clans in Isoko land.
Others who spoke, including the IDU President General Chief Idu Amade, Chief Lucky Esiege, and President General of Oyede Improvement Union, Mr. Peter Akarugwe, amongst others, said the newfound unity amongst the traditional rulers of the Isoko Nation should be enhanced and sustained. They added that the meeting of the Royal Fathers will help them fertilize ideas and called for more fora to help draw them closer to each other.
We discover together we can share ideas. Together we can actually develop. When people come together, especially traditional rulers, they can share ideas, what is happening in their kingdom, and maybe a similar thing may have happened in someone else's kingdom. When they share the ideas, they can easily proffer a solution to it.
It's only by unity you can get this sort of activities going on, where you bring all the traditional rulers of every clan in Isoko to be present and to share in the development of the community.
All royal fathers from Isoko South and North graced the events.